Hey, so it's been 15 minutes. We're gonna put this stuff on. Okay, what you need is the Arctic Silver. Okay, this is called Arctic Silver 5. This is what I bought last time. This is the computer shit. I bought the wrong stuff. I went there. That's what they gave me. But you're supposed to get this stuff. Arctic Silver 5. I guess they say it's a silver base. Conducts better. Something. So you just put a little in there. Okay, that should be enough. I'm not gonna use a card to my finger. Doesn't really matter. So spread the stuff all across. Make it as even as possible. You don't want to put too much, but don't put too little. Like, you should be, the whole thing should be covered. You don't want to see any writing. This is done. See, compared to that, it's all covered evenly. Same thing with this. Use your finger. This stuff's not toxic or anything. It'll wash right off too. Ordered this stuff online. It was like 10, 12 bucks. I'll see if I can put the link in the description. But it works. So they're both done. Finger's black. Okay, just make sure your hands are dry. Gotta put this thing back together. Put these two pieces back on that we peeled off. Okay, this came off last, so it'll go back on first. Basically, now you're following the video backwards. sits on there. You just gotta find the position and then it clicks on to spot. It shouldn't move anymore. That goes back in. That goes back in. This is the timer. Not timer, the clock for your PS3. All the hooks back onto where they were. Wrong side. Okay. So the hooks just go on there. Okay. Here, what you gotta really remember to do. Take all these cables, put them back through these holes. Okay, this is one of those things that people forget, and then you'll end up taking the whole thing back apart for this single small stuff. It's fucking hard with one hand, so I'll put this down for a sec. Okay, so you should have 1, 2, 3, 4 things come through this piece, alright, and just make sure this is still out.